An Indianapolis woman is facing charges after state troopers say she sideswiped an NDOT Hoosier Helper truck on the side of I-69. State police say the truck stopped to help the owner of a stranded car when the car drove onto the shoulder and hit the truck. The car involved in the crash had some heavy damage to the front tire. No one involved in the crash was hurt. Troopers believe the driver was impaired at the time. She has since been arrested.